Welcome to Grand Canyon National Park and Hermit's Rest Red Route. Please remember, no eating, drinking, or smoking on the bus. Please stay clear of the white lines on the floor near the bus doors while the bus is in motion. The seats at the front of the bus are reserved for people with disabilities and must be vacated for anyone in need of them. The bus will stop at 9 scenic viewpoints on the way to Hermit's Rest, but will only make 3 stops on the return trip. Total time for the loop is approximately 80 minutes, not including the time you spend out enjoying the vistas. Hop off at any stop. Another bus will arrive every 10 to 15 minutes to offer you a ride to the next stop. If you choose not to complete the entire loop, announcements will indicate which stops will return to Grand Canyon Village as we approach them. For additional information, use the park newspaper guide to find the map and schedule for the entire shuttle bus system. Toilets are located at 2 stops along the route, Hopi Point.